Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and a very good morning to Dr. Anis. We are from Group 2, RBA 244B. We present about our second assignment, which is Comprehensive Analysis of the Last Day of Trading. Our group consists of 5 members, which are me, Aslam Azim binti Abdullah, Alia Masara binti Adnan, Intan Nushafira binti Abdul Latif, Kaisara Mizawazuna binti Muhammad Zaki, and Nurul Azira binti Samsudin. We will explain about 5 stocks, which are Supermax Corporation Berhad, Kawasan Rubber Industries Berhad, Telekom Malaysia Berhad, Beka Group Berhad, and Akostek Berhad. For the first stock, which is Supermax Corporation Berhad, the code is 7106 and it is under healthcare sector and healthcare equipment and supplies industry. This world-class latex glove conglomerate is a prominent international maker, distributor and marketer of high quality medical gloves and is listed on main board of Bursa Malaysia Securities Berhad. Supermax now sells to more than 160 nations, which are trusted and recognized by laboratories, hospitals, pharmacies, doctors and surgeons all over the globe. Supermax Group manufactures up to 24 billion pairs of latex examination gloves each year. I use 5 indicators for this Supermax Corporation Berhad stock, which are Williams Percent R, RSI, ROC, Stochastic and MACD. For the first chart is Williams Percent R indicator. On 31st December 2020, this indicator shows buy signal where the indicator is below the oversold line, which is negative 80, and it rises to cross over the negative 80 line. For the second chart is Relative Strength Index, RSI indicator. On the 31st December 2020, the indicator shows buy signal and where the RSI indicator is below 30, where it is the oversold level. And next, for the third chart is Rate of Change, ROC indicator. On 31st December 2020, the indicator shows buy signal where ROC indicator is quite downtrend and it is below zero line. For the first chart is Stochastic indicator. On 31st December 2020, the indicator shows buy signal where stochastic D percent crosses over stochastic smooth percent D from level below 20. And lastly, for the chart number 5, which is moving average convergence divergence MACD indicator. On the 31st December 2020, the indicator shows no signal because the lines of MACD blue line and signal red line not crossing each other but still below zero level, and investors can still buy on this day because the lines stay below zero level, but they can also wait until the few days where the line, we can see the line crosses each other below zero. And if they want to sell, they need to wait for the next sell signal where the line crosses each other above zero level. Okay. Overall, I can conclude that investors can buy this Supermax Corporation Berhad stock on 31st December 2020 because the 4 out of 5 indicators indicates that there are strong buying signals, which are for Williams Percent R, RSI, ROC and Stochastic. As for MACD, there is no signal, just MACD has no signal, but still investors can buy because the price of stocks at bearish and low. If they did buy on this date, they can still sell in January where most of indicators show positive signal on sell signal and the price of stock also higher. Okay, for the next presentation, I will pass to Alia Masara. Thank you.